Hello and welcome to Astara. It's so wonderful to be here with you. This is Astara with Alchemy, Alchemy with Astara. And so what we have here today is we have the alchemy of forgiveness. It's a wonderful alchemy. And so what the alchemy does today is it'll take the lowest vibrating thing in your system and it's going to transmute it up. It'll take the lowest vibratory thing in your system and transmute it up. And the wonderful thing about the alchemy of forgiveness is that you can focus on a specific target. For instance, you can forgive a person or a situation or an event that occurred recently or in the past, and it'll help transmute that. The other thing that can be done is you cannot focus on anything at all. So for instance, I recently did this 7 days in a row, every single day for a week. I did not focus on anything specifically. And it just transmuted whatever was in the aura, whatever was in the system. It transmuted it up, right? It transmuted it up until we got to the crown, which is the alchemy. And it was a wonderful experience. And I felt better day after day after day after day. And so this is offered to you here. And so today we'll do the alchemy of forgiveness. So of course, we'll begin with an invocation. So to the great ones, to the universal Parabrahman, the solar Parabrahman, and this planetary Parabrahman, to the ancient Rishis and to the Lords, to the Astarian hierarchy, to the Lord Christ, to the Lord Krishna, to the Lord Buddha, to the Lord Rama, to Master Kutumi, to Master Zoser, to the Divine Mother, to the Mother Mary, Saint Teresa of Avalon, to the angelic lineage of light. Thank you with your blessings. Thank you with the mercy. Thank you with your infinite compassion and your compassionate, purifying light. Thank you with making us humble instruments of light. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay. And so as we invoke today, we will practice the alchemy of forgiveness. And so what we're going to do is we're going to focus on our feet and we're going to take what's in the aura and we're going to transmute it up to the back navel, which is chud. Then we'll transmute that up to the back heart and that'll transmute it into love. We're going to transmute that up to the crown, which will be the beginning of divine oneness, first degree of divine oneness. So you can choose a target if you'd like, or you can simply focus and be aware of those specific areas as we go through them, okay? So what we're gonna do first is we're gonna use a purva. And so this is taught in the Mystic Vibrations class taught by Reverend Greg. And so you can find these on our website. You can find the four Mystic Vibrations classes also on our online ministry, which is on our Astara YouTube channel. And you can learn how to use a purva, and you can find the purvas on the Astara store. So what we're gonna do is you just tune in to your feet, tune into your feet, and we're just gonna clean the feet up. We're just gonna loosen the prana. We're gonna loosen whatever stuck in the feet. And then focus on the back navel, which is chud. Just gonna loosen that up. Gonna loosen that up. We'll go up to the back heart. And get the back heart cleaner. The cleaner is, the more transmutation. The more transmutation, the greater the alchemy. The greater the alchemy. And then we're gonna go up to the crown. So if you're sensitive, you may already feel the prana going up. You may feel your crown open up. And if you don't feel it, that's okay. Feeling it is not a prerequisite of alchemy, right? It's not a prerequisite of alchemy. The alchemy will occur whether you have an experience or not, okay? So simply be aware of the feet. Be aware of the feet. And be aware of the back navel, chod. Very good. Now be aware of the back heart, the back heart. Gedula. Gedula. Be aware of your crown. Be aware of the crown. Keder. Be aware of the back navel. Raphael. Be aware of the back heart, Gedula. Be aware of your crown, Keter. Me. Be aware of the back navel, chod, and just let go, just relax and let go. Do na yi za pa ho. Just let go. attention to the crown. Now 12 inches above the crown, and just let go. This is Alchemy with Astara. Next class we have for you is Blessing the Prayer Petitions, which is live stream tomorrow evening with Reverend Greg. It'll be a wonderful class, or it'll be a wonderful blessing. If you have tools, if you have a Dorje or an Ankh or a crystal, you can bring those and we'll use those to bless the prayer petitions and to bless Astara. If not, just bring yourself. You are a wonderful conductor and a wonderful instrument of light. We have we have the self-healing ministry, and we have the mystic vibrations class. We have meditations and mindfulness. We have a wonderful Book of Life club, and of course Reverend Tammy with their Sunday sessions. So thank you so much. Please join us again, and anytime you feel you can practice the forgiveness alchemy, either on a target or just on anything at all, and you can transmute whatever's in your system. If you feel a little uncomfortable, if you feel a little uneasy, if you're a little stressed, if you're a little irritated, you can practice this alchemy. It'll alchemize whatever is in your system. Transmute alchemy, right? And you will begin to become healthier and healthier, brighter and brighter, and be a greater instrument of light for the Astarian hierarchy and for all of the great ones. We're here with you. We love being with you. We'll meditate with you again.